I also want to be connected to the reality, the reality of people experiencing the worst effect of climate change. And that's why I came here. It's very important that even if I reach the top of the IPCC, I stay connected with my feet on the ground, with my heart, with the people, so that, you know, I don't lose track of what's important.